Still axle, loop, triple salco. And the double axle, triple toe loop in combination. Two-footed landing there on that triple flip. Possible iffy landing there. Could have been another touchdown with the free foot. Lovely spin, one-handed on the Bielman.
Great way to finish.
Few sticky moments in the middle, and I think quite a few of those jumps are going to get scrutinised. No, I don't think the judges or the tech panel are giving away much in terms of leeway on these triples tonight. Probably not what she wanted to do. The lovely combination to start the double axel with the loop, triple salchow. Slightly under rotated for me on that with the salchow. Coach is happy.
The score, please, for Zijun Li from China. Her free skate score, 119.13. This is a season's best and gives her a total 184.52. She is currently in fourth place.
So this is the final skater from this group.
Representing Canada, Gabrielle.